Students, today we will learn the division with remainder and with the help of the method repeated subtraction. Here I take first question from your textbook, exercise 75 divided by 12. Now we will find here the quotient and remainder with the help of the method repeated subtraction. So how I will write here the 75. Now here keep in mind that we are using this method repeated subtraction. So I subtract 12 from 75. So here 75 is the dividend, 12 is divisor, and now we are finding the quotient and remainder. So 75 minus 12. First time I subtract 12. So what is the difference here? 5 minus 2, 3. 7 minus 1 is 6. So 63 is difference. Again I will subtract 12. 51. Again I will subtract 12. Here the 1 minus 2 not possible. So we regrouping the tens place. So 11 minus 2, 9. 4 minus 1, 3. Again I will subtract 12. 9 minus 2, 7. 3 minus 1, 2, 27. I again subtract 12, 5, 1, 15. So I can subtract 12, yes. So I continue here. 15 minus 12, difference is 3, yes. So now this remainder is less than divisor. Yes, divisor is 12 here. Yes, we subtract 12. We cannot subtract 12, 3 minus 12, not possible, yes. So that's why we stop here and we say that this 3 is remainder, yes. Now we find here the remainder. Now what about the quotient? That exactly we are finding the answer, that quotient. Here we find the remainder, yes. Now the question is, what is quotient? Quotient means here the question is asked only for the remainder. But just I want to explain to you that what is the quotient? Quotient means how many times in the division, as you know that the equal distribution. Okay. So how many times, say for example, I have 75 chocolates with me and I want to distribute among 12 students. So how many students get equal chocolate? Okay. Now you just see that the 3 remainder, that means the 3 chocolates remain with me. But how many children get, each child get how many chocolates? Okay, this is our answer for the quotient. Now see how many times I subtract 12. Here the 1 time, 2nd time, 3rd time, 4th time, 5th time, and this is 6 times. So that means I distribute chocolates among 12 students, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, this way 6 times I distribute each child. Okay, that means each child gets 6 chocolates. So this is our quotient, that 6 is quotient and 3 is remainder. First we have to write the quotient, but just now I add here one more question. Here in this particular question it is asked about only the remainder, but one more I want to add, that what is the quotient? That means 75 total number of chocolates I want to distribute among 12 children. So each child will get how many chocolates? Each child will get 6 chocolates. Okay. So out of this among 12 children I distribute, each child get 6, 6, 6. Okay. And after that 3 chocolates remain with me. So that means remain chocolate 3. 12 I distributed the equally among 12 children and each child get 6 chocolates. Okay, so this is way we find the remainder and the quotient. This is the method we are finding through the method repeated subtraction.